Inside the NHL Situation Room, presented by Samsung.
Scott Darling honest and was able to make the move and then get it back to his forehand and go posting in. Score! With 4.5 to go, looked like Erickson got a piece of it en route, and the Bruins have struck twice. Quick developing play with the faceoff. Marchand wins a battle around the boards. Puck finds itself back to the point, and then the quick little redirect it in. And
Chicago's challenging. Okay. Offside.
All right. So that'll be the process, and the linesman will be looking it over.
Bergeron is onside on that play there.
After review, it's confirmed the play was onside.